Men who live alone have an increased long-term risk of dying prematurely. A Swedish researcher studied 1,100 people, half of which had strokes before the age of 70. Now, 36% of all the patients living alone died within 12 years, but among men, it increased to 44%. What they surmise is that men are living less healthy lives, they're not taking their meds, and they're waiting longer to get care. So if you know some older men who are living alone, you might want to take a little extra thought around them and maybe look in on them and give them the care they need, because a lot of times, hey, we're just lazy, you know, men are, and we're not compliant.